Oh me, oh my, don't need Montana. Oh me, oh my, my, don't need Montana.
Hey, you already know it's Will Mo, boy. Give me instrumental and say go, boy. I'ma hit it straight up out the dough, boy. I don't drink Pepsi off top cause I'm a Coke, boy.
At the Georgia Dome, William Moore is a Pro Bowl safety for the Atlanta Falcons. But off the dome, he is known as the best freestyle lyricist in the NFL.
I ain't with the game on this Sunday. About to drop an instrumental through the wire, Kanye. Top down, Bentley Coupe swinging on the Sunday. I've been doing rapping since I can't even remember. First, it was something I picked up just having fun with. And, you know, a few people asking football, you know. Gave me a little motivation. Hey, you pretty good at it. I started with simple rhymes back in sixth grade. And now, you know, as my vocabulary got stronger, you know, I done graduated. My mind wised up a little bit. I can put them right into my flow.
Moore's lyrical talents became nationally known in 2012 when the Falcons uploaded the defense's Freestyle Friday tradition to YouTube, and Willie Moe was clearly the lead MC.
I specialize in this rap game. Yeah. Shouts out to my D-Block. It's Will Moe with Lil Day Coop. We harder than sheetrock.
Freestyling is sort of like football. You know, when you're on the field, you don't have time to think. You got to react. And that's the same thing in freestyling. You know, once the beat flowing, you just going with the beat, you just react.
And now we about to go into the Mercedes Benz Superdome. Where we roam, here alone, cell phones. You don't want to play with Will, I'm aiming for your dome.
Woo!
Yeah, homeboy, I rep it for Atlanta. I'm the Missouri Hammer and I'm all in your camera. Okay. So home, what it do?
The Pro Bowler's talents with the mic have spread so far that even platinum selling rap star French Montana had to check it out.
Yeah, I'ma bring the beat back.
Yeah,
hey. End of the day I let the seat back. Yeah,
hey.
Ride around town, spin that heat crack.
Yeah, hey.
Do the Bobby on them like I'm heat rack.
Yeah,
call me Young Willie when I'm in New York, just like my nickname was Diddy.
Yeah,
every other day I like to ride and pop a Willie, and every other day I like to ride and get silly. Hold up. I'm about to drop a punchline, but any given second I can drop because it's crunch time. Run up on me wrong, I eat you once like it's lunchtime. You don't want heels and guarantees, you don't want mine. I'm the one that run up on you with the camera. Flash it like a hammer, Will Mo. Hold up.
Hey.
Hold up.
I love it. You know why? Because you could tell he was trying to be a rapper before he was trying to be a football player. You could tell he got that vibe with him. Like, he just, you know, he got... His swag, I love his swag with it. I just feel like his delivery was strong. Sometimes you can have that swag, we just need somebody to show you how to put it together. Whenever he ready, I'm ready to sign him. So me and Puff sign him together. You know, we make it happen. Let's just have a cypher. Can we do that? I'll be the first to say it on camera. Let's have a cypher. If they have time on a season, 2 days off, let's all get in one place and have a cypher.